place.
Oh, right.
Yeah, I was studying the map last night. Srinagar is very close.
Yes.
From here. So Srinagar would be at the back of those mountains there. Water. this river flows to India. Because it's rough road, took I think 3 hours. So we had our lunch earlier at a glamping site. Hold it, Muhammad, hold it, I'll do it. Hold.